Ukrainian Interior Minister Denis Monastirsky said that it'll take years to defuse unexploded Russian shells and mines. Ukraine will need support from the West to cope with the task once the war is over. He added, in addition to the unexploded Russian ordnances, Ukrainian forces have planted landmines at bridges, airports, and other key infrastructure to deter Russian use. Subscribe to the channel for more news.